Why are you doing that?
I've got to practice my jumps.
Cool. Why are you jumping?
Competing in long jump.
But you can get hurt jumping here.
I use that as incentive to make the jump.
I was riding my training bike down the street, and I got a lot of scratches. I got to wear dinosaur band-aids, though, so it was okay. Maybe you could, too, if you fall.
I don't fall.
Are you almost done?
Almost. Why?
I've got to plant these.
Can't you plant somewhere else, like an actual garden, maybe?
I like them in the cement. You're gonna crush my flowers! Are you okay?
Just dandy. Ah. No, that's no good.
Thanks for not crushing my flowers.
No problem. Are you okay? Why are you doing that?
I don't like blood.
It's a lot of fucking a lot of blood.
You can swear. I don't mind. My dad swears.
Well, it hurts like a bitch, though.
You need a band-aid?
I could use many band-aids.
Super cool. My name is Charlie.
Laura.
So, you like jumping?
Sure, I guess.
But do you like jumping?
See,
I like climbing trees. Only my dad's not home. He doesn't like it when I climb trees. But he's not home a lot.
In that case, I guess I don't like jumping then. I don't mind it. I mean, I compete. I always have, but I like gymnastics more, but I wasn't good enough that my dad's gonna be there, so I have to do really well.
You like sports?
You could say that.
My dad stopped wanting me to do real well in sports. I'm only good at climbing trees.
Maybe you could be a professional tree climber.
That's not a real job.
No, I guess not. Should be though.
I'll just plant flowers.
Oh my god, it's you.
What?
You're the one who's been doing that. The flowers all up the street.
I like to plant them in the cement. It makes it look nicer.
It already doesn't look nice.
I think it helps. That's what Mom said. Mom said flowers always help spruce things up.
Well,
flowers are her favorite.
How come you don't have any flowers in your yard?
Dad doesn't like them in the yard anymore. That's why I plant them in the cement, but keep getting crushed or pulled up.
I think I might have been the crusher, but not on purpose. It's all the running and jumping.
It's okay. I keep more under my bed.
Your bed?
Well, that's where they are now, until Dad finds them. I have to find a new spot soon before he goes soon.
I think it might have been my mom tearing them up. She thinks it makes it look worse.
No, it doesn't!
Hey, don't take it personally. My mom, she's never been very good at seeing the beauty in things.
My mom's real good at that.
Where's your mom now?
Dad says she's gone away. But I don't think I believe him. I'm planting them for her so she smiles when she gets back. Flowers are her favorite.
If I knew, I never would have. We thought they were just weeds.
They're not weeds. They're pretty. They're pretty, and they're wildflowers, and some daisies, and mustard flowers. And just because they aren't roses doesn't mean they aren't pretty. Mom will love them, and they're not weeds.
I never said they weren't pretty. They're very pretty now. Over roses any day.
They could still be prettier. Mom always liked the bright orange fluffy ones.
I have an idea. My dad said he was going to go to the store, so I was thinking maybe I could get you some seeds. Flower seeds. You won't have to hide flowers under your bed anymore, and you can plant them in the broken, all of the street. And I'll get my mom to stop ripping them up and they'll be in the broken cement forever.
Really?
Well, I don't know about forever, but a long time. You'll get to see them bloom.
Is your leg better now?
Yeah, much. I think your band-aids really helped. What kind of seeds do you want?
Are you leaving?
Well, yeah. I'm just gonna finish my lap. Walk and then sleep right after.
Would you like to stay for a little bit longer? I want to finish planting these and I could really use some help.
Do you not want the seeds?
No, I do. Lots and lots of bright flowers, but I think it'd be nice to have a few new flowers before the seeds bloom. It'll be like brand new flowers are being welcomed.
Sure. Yeah, I can help you plant for a little.
Okay, great. Here's a stick. That's for stirring up the dirt. And the best crust for planting, well, the more broken the cement, the better.